and the first woman to fly a tactical fighter jet has died. Captain Rosemary Mariner was the Navy's first woman to fly a tactical fighter jet back in 1974. She died last week at 65 after losing a battle with cancer. Tomorrow, the Navy says Mariner will be honored at her funeral service with a ceremonial flyover with only female pilots.